politicians insult Muslims, whether abroad or our fellow citizens, that doesn't make us safer.